owners are letting us know that she's having some hard times with pulling on the leash from the both of them. They do know some commands. They don't hold it really well. They are little tears around the house. So let's see what June, as of right now, today, knows. June, come. She does have an idea of sit. I'm not sure if she knows down and not really any recall behind her. I look forward to showing you guys her video in exactly 14 days.
Thank you. name is Aaron Georgeless, and this is June in Utah. And we brought them here to canine off-leash training because they were feral at home. We couldn't keep them under control with our kids and jumping on people and not listening. And we just came to pick them up, and we are absolutely amazed at how well-trained they are, how disciplined they are, whether it be learning to keeling together. Absolutely amazing. Truly, truly have enjoyed this experience, and look forward to bringing other dogs here. Thank you.